Hey, what's up, guys? My name is Praetorian.
And Jinx here.
And welcome back to Resident Evil 7 Biohazard. Alright, so we're expecting a boss battle with all that stuff they gave us. Quite a few things.
Oh, jeez.
Alright. We found the ladies!
We didn't have to go far.
Awesome. Alright, so there's Mia. And then here's Zoe, who we haven't met yet.
Nope.
That's our introduction.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Do you have both ingredients?
Yeah, we got the ingredients. Actually, we don't. They're in the box.
So whatever happened to Mia's superhuman fucking strength?
What are you talking about?
She's like, you know, a monster.
Oh, yeah, like them. Well, yeah, because they each have their own little special ability or whatever. I don't know. I just don't trust her.
She's a baby monster, maybe.
I don't know. I don't trust her. I don't trust her at all. She's probably playing with us.
I don't trust either of them bitches.
Yeah, I guess that's true. I don't trust any of them. Oh, we have some stuff we could make here. I didn't realize that. Did you want to make some stuff?
Sure.
So we have...
Let's get crafty.
I think we have one strong chem fluid, right? We have, okay, just chem fluid. All right, that's all we have is chem fluid. What do you want to make? We don't have any herbs for health.
Oh no.
We can make more gunpowder. Or we could make burner fuel. No, we can't make the ammo. Well, yeah, we can make the pistol ammo. You want to make pistol ammo? Sure, right? There we go. Just clear a little spot up, and because we had that chem fluids in there. We'll save the other one for health. But yeah, I was really expecting a boss battle at the top of this. But nope. Well, I guess we don't know for sure. Yeah, so do we combine them right now?
The arm and the head?
Yeah.
You just kind of cram them together like Play-Doh.
Huh.
All squishy. Create the serum. And shit.
All right, well, how do we create the serum? I'm trying. Okay, I got it. All right,
got the arm.
Yeah, I'm trying to combine it. It just doesn't, it's not even an option right now. Huh.
You got to give them to
Use
her?
It? Maybe, yeah, maybe we have to give it to her. Oh,
it's not like
yeah.
You know what you're doing.
There we go. Right here. That makes
I don't know
sense.
How she knows what she's doing.
If I make him fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away. He's coming.
Dad, her father?
Good.
Whoa, wait a minute. I thought Jack was dead.
I don't think these people die.
God damn it. Alright, so she's making that. Is he, like, coming up the stairs right now?
I don't know. I hope not.
Okay.
I don't trust the serum she's making.
Oh, okay.
Either. Like, what?
Nice.
How the fuck does she just, like...
Uh-oh. Whoa.
What the fuck? I don't even... Oh, my God.
Is that the dad?
That is an angry father.
Yep. That's why you don't fuck with. That's why you don't fuck with a guy's daughter.
Yeah, that's what happens when you find your daughter in the boathouse with some guy.
Okay, let's. Can we? Oh, and he smacked us.
I don't even know
can
what
we
to
hide
do
from?
With this.
I'm gonna shoot his little eyeball thingies there.
Yeah, all right,
we need to
I mean,
use some of our magic here. Okay, now you're plotting against me, my own blood. We got some burner fuel. Oh, maybe we should burn his ass. Oh, we don't have the burner out. Damn, that sucks.
What the fuck is even going on
Oh,
here?
Fuck.
Okay.
He's spewing shit at me. Alright. Look at him.
Does
he pop up over here? Yeah, he does.
Yeah, I don't even know what I'm looking at.
Okay.
Puny little man.
Yeah, I'm guessing that we have to hit those little eyeball
those
areas.
Little eyeballs,
that's just the way that these games
he's
usually work.
He's got eyeballs
work.
On his butt, too, so...
Nope, you're gonna spew! Ah. Alright, I'm gonna have to start avoiding that shit, because we're gonna die. Okay, can we get... Okay, I'm gonna come back over here. Seems like he can't attack me. With the exception of the spew.
Marguerite? What?
I think he's crying because we killed her.
That's so sad.
Yeah, that is pretty fucked up. I'm not gonna lie.
I mean, they were just kind of hanging out here doing their own thing.
Uh-huh, and we came over here. Well, let's not say they're doing their own thing. I'm trying to shoot these
that's,
fucking
oh,
holes.
Yeah, that's true.
They were
they
capturing
killed, like,
people and
people.
Shit. Yeah. I think it's a little bit exaggerating saying they're just hanging out doing their own thing. Oh.
They're just hanging out being a monster family, and we ruined
Can I
it
get...
all. Oh, he's hungry. Oh, shit. Oh,
shit, I gotta reload.
He needs a snack.
Oh, he can drag himself up on top of here. Nice.
Oh, man.
Uh-oh. Oh, no. Ah, oh, you can't avoid his attacks. So his wife is dead.
Yeah.
God damn it. We're dead. There's got to be some better way to do this fight.
I know, right? It's such a small space, and he takes up most of it.
But yeah, this is a tough fight. Let's just see if there's any suggestions here. Jack's mutated body isn't entirely indestructible. Aim for the glowing eyes. We already kind of figured that out. Neural rounds can stop some enemies from moving for a time. Use this to your advantage when fighting fast enemies.
Well, I guess that answers that question.
Yeah, what that does to him.
I don't know if it does anything to him, though.
Oops, I don't want to retry it. Can we, like...
He's like, yeah, we got it. You're mad. We killed your family. No.
Oh, God damn it. Well, because I try and press start to exit out of there, but you have to press circle. Okay, so yeah, we can't... We gotta watch this, unfortunately. They spent all this money making that.
I know, right?
They want to make sure you get a good view of him, yep. Alright. Oh, shit. And we're already down here. So, right, well, and we already have to use a health.
Here we are.
This is the way it is. Let's get the stuff that's down here.
That's something different that time.
This is getting old, Jack.
God damn it. He's like right on us.
Okay, so we need to blow that thing up.
Oh, shit. Gotta get the handgun ammo.
Don't have enough space here.
We know there's another box over here. I wonder if he will let me get up those stairs.
I doubt it.
Let's just see if we can.
He's not even gonna let you, like...
Come on, buddy. Come on.
All right,
we're up. Nice. Okay, so we made it up here. I'm gonna try and grab all the stuff, guys. That's what I'm trying to do. So we can, you know, just concentrate on fighting him. Rather than having to try and focus on getting this inventory stuff.
Man, I wish we had more rounds for this.
Yeah, this thing here does some serious damage.
I'm glad we didn't use this for Marguerite.
Yeah, it's good. We had to bring the flamer.
Yeah.
That was quite clear that you did need that. Okay, he's up. Let's see if we can get back into the kind of rotation that we had going last time. He's already up here.
Yeah.
That's fucked up.
It's like he's got faces everywhere.
Oh, shit. He's coming. Come on. Get around. Ah. You just can't avoid it.
Yeah.
That's what sucks. Okay, let's hop down. All right. That's really the only thing we can do. Let's see if we can shoot some shit from up here or from down here.
Nasty-ass eyeballs.
God damn. Yeah, and this thing does not do a lot of damage, I don't think, either.
Probably not.
Uh-oh, I think he's about to hit us. God damn it, are you serious?
Yeah.
Are you fucking serious, man? Cheetah!
Oh.
I just wasted that. Nice. Alright, he's coming back down. I don't really feel confident with our ability to fight him down here.
No.
Because he has that reach.
Mm-hmm.
That's just ridiculous.
Yeah. Oh, jeez.
Mm-hmm. Nice.
And currently he can reach through the ladder,
so. Oh, okay, so that's blown up. So this is like a stage in the fight. So it does mean that we've progressed a certain, you know.
Yeah.
Okay, come on, go. God damn it.
Yeah.
It's just
fucking irritating.
It's just cheating because you don't have an attack I can't like, or maybe I can block or defend against it, and
cheating
I just don't know how. What happened to him?
Block.
Yeah, I guess I could block, but it just doesn't. And none of my guns are reloaded.
What, the bucket of piss? That's not nice.
Okay, what's he doing? Is he going back up?
Yeah.
Okay.
He doesn't have any
does
eyeballs.
He doesn't have any eyeballs for us to shoot. Just trying to find something.
Arm. He's gonna punch us.
Oh, he doesn't even have the head one anymore.
Oh, no, he doesn't.
Okay, maybe we can get far enough away. Oh, there he is.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
God, no.
Oh, no. Can I get behind him? I don't think he did any damage there.
Shooting.
Nice.
Okay, all right, yeah.
All right, so what's left? Just the one on his belly?
I think so.
That's a fucking creepy-ass dude here.
He shouldn't be able to see us.
Yeah, he doesn't have any eyes. Yeah. Maybe he can hear me.
Yeah, maybe. Splashing around in the water and
God
shit.
God damn it. So where is this last one? Oh, there's one right there.
Okay, alright.
You gotta take that one out.
Shoot.
Nice. Okay, so what's left? One on a belly or something like that?
He's flipping out.
All right, well, we have a lot of shotgun shells, so ammunition's not going to be a problem.
It seems like he is having a little bit of an issue here.
Where's... Come on, there's got to be something. Give me an eye. Is there any more left?
Oh, on his ass.
Oh, I see it. I see it. Got it. Okay, where is it?
Damn it. Hold still.
Oh, fuck.
He's back down. He's got us. He's got us.
Well, if he can survive probably another hit. You're part of the
family now. Oh, okay. Well, then leave us alone.
come on.
No way to welcome us to the family.
Get out of here. I know I just wasted a shot, guys. I don't care. So where the fuck is it now? Is it? It's on his belly.
Ass,
so the
yeah.
only way to really do this is for him when he climbs up. Mm-hmm. I think that's the reason why he climbs up, just for us to shoot him in the belly.
Yep. But all he right, moves so, around, so you gotta make it count.
Yeah, we're gonna have to avoid him until he climbs. Really?
Damn it! Fuck you!
Are you fucking serious? And we don't have any health left.
Nope.
One more hit, and we are done for.
Probably less than a hit if we stub our toe.
God damn it. And there's no way I'm going to be able to avoid.
Well,
oh, shit. He's doing the tell.
Humor.
God damn it. Come on.
Is he going
go
up?
Up.
No, he's going to grab us.
Yeah, this sucks.
Oh, he's going up.
Oh,
he's going
up. Okay, let's get it. Let's find it.
Got it.
Oh, I missed it. Come on. Give me another shot there. Got it. I think I got it that time.
Damn it.
He's moving. He's moving.
Fuck!
come on! Oh, are you glitching out?
Yeah.
Are you serious?
That was cheap.
Okay, well, we might be able to get... Oh, he's spewing
at us.
Oh,
he's spewing. Okay, that's new.
Where's the eyeball?
Right there.
Got it.
Nice.
I think it's exploded.
Oh, fuck.
Is
Did
he
we
done?
Get him?
I don't know. No, he's not done for. Where's
fuck.
The other eyeball? One more hit and we're done for. What's he doing?
Maybe he's just throwing a fit.
Oh, maybe he's...
Oh, he's leaving.
He's leaving. Did we win?
All right. Oh.
Okay, but I think this is the end. I think this is... I think I spoke too soon.
Shoot him!
Come on. Come on. Oh, no, we gotta go. Oh, we can't go.
We can't go.
Are you serious? Did we just die on the last... Oh, wait a minute.
Oh,
no,
wait.
We're still alive. Just barely.
Can we get out of here? Is that door open now?
Come on. Come on.
Oh, this is so bad.
Fucking shit. Are you serious? Oh my god, guys. So yeah, this is irritating. And this is probably not the last boss battle either.
No.
I bet there's
not.
One more at least. We're expecting two more boss battles. The problem is like none of my weapons are loaded. Like I got like no ammunition in any of my guns. We're gonna try to go back in here and get the flamethrower. I don't really know that that's gonna be necessary. It might be a little bit better though. What do you think?
I don't know. Maybe.
You don't think it might be a little bit better for hitting some of those areas?
Yeah, it might be.
Oh, we already have the flamethrower in there.
Yeah, it's just not.
Oh, okay, I see.
You have a shotgun out.
Okay, did we want to put the serums away?
Can you use that?
Oh
shit?
No, it won't let you store it. Okay. No, I'm telling you that the serum is for... One's for Zoe and one's for Mia. So we're just stuck with it in our inventory. Okay. Alright, well, whatever. So we got really, really close last time, guys. It does feel like a lot like this is kind of just a matter of luck. Whether we're going to make it through here. We need to manage our health a little bit better so when we get to those end areas where it's harder to avoid him, we'll have the health to deal with him.
All
right, so we need to bounce as quickly as possible. He always hits us right here. And I'm already down. Okay, whatever.
Watch your ass.
Nope, I'm not watching anything. I'm not watching anything.
You're shooting that bastard.
I missed him.
Oh.
Are you fucking serious?
Yeah.
Well, he moves in a way that can often be really hard. Okay,
yeah,
got him.
Even though he's slow and
it looks like he missed. Fantastic.
Oh, man.
Oh, and I'm reloading. Of course! Oh, shit. Eat that.
Okay.
Eat it! Okay, can I get out of here before he hits me? Yeah, looks like we're gonna get up. Fantastic, he's spewing some shit. That's okay. He's not gonna get us with that. Not gonna get me, copper. Alright. So we'll just try and hit him with the pistol. It's a little bit easier to waste these, you know?
Yeah.
I was gonna say to hit him with these.
Bad about
yeah, I don't feel as bad when I hit him.
He's gonna get us.
It's fine. We're good to go, Jinx.
Not fine. This is not okay. The shotgun is good for the arms, though.
True. It does take them out really, really quickly. Uh-oh. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Get out of here. I don't think... You just can't avoid it.
Mm-mm.
There's no way to avoid it when in those situations. Well, where he's at right now.
Yeah.
God damn it. Are you serious? He just did two of the same attacks back to back? Are you fucking kidding me?
I think when he's up here, we need to be down there.
Yeah, clearly. It just sucks because that's like where we had him, where we were doing some really good damage last time. Oh, I think he can hit us from here.
Apparently so.
Right, so I'm about dead. I think we have two more health. Should we use one? I just feel like we're wasting them.
I mean, I guess.
Okay, I guess I'm gonna use it. Where's he at? Oh, here he comes.
He's coming.
Oh, and he's about to spew. Come on, get the fuck out of here. Yeah. God damn it.
That shotgun ain't hitting shit.
Well, you gotta, it's not very good for when it comes to the range, you know? It's very much a close, you know. Ugh, I would love to get that bottom one early while I was up there, since we had a lot of issues with that one. But yeah, it can be really hard because he moves so unpredictably.
Yeah.
God damn it. Uh-oh. Whoa, nice.
Okay.
Fantastic. Okay, so I think we're only needing a couple more of these eyeballs here.
So did we get the one on the ass?
Yeah, we got the one on the ass.
What
I think so.
What is he doing?
Is he stuck on his back?
That's what it looked like.
Yeah, okay, so we got
get
this one.
Arms.
Oh, yeah, true. There's that one on the arm as well.
Nice.
Nice. Doing the damn thing.
All right. This fucker did.
Well, we don't have a lot of health left. We had to use it all way too quick this time.
Do we have any left at all?
One. Okay, so there's one left on his tail. Okay.
Yeah.
Let's see if we can get this. Where's
so
he at?
Stressful. Oh, little gimme hand.
Come on.
Oh, he's going up.
Yeah, I see it. All right, maybe we should get it with the... Yeah, not with the shotgun. You got to be up real up close.
Launcher.
Yeah, I think we're going to try and use the grenade launcher against it. We'll use the pistol ways up there, although I don't think we'll be able to hit it because it's on its back. Is there any other ones that we might have missed thus far? Uh-oh, he's coming.
Oh, shit.
He's on my ass. Okay, nice.
Oh,
missed
man.
Us.
Fuck
see if
you,
we can get this.
Jack.
Okay,
nice.
I think we got it. All right, fantastic. Let me just break in here. I don't know what's in here. Just handgun ammo. All
right, well, we'll take it.
Sure. So what did we not get yet?
I don't know. There's got to be
clearly, there's a spot that we haven't gotten yet. Did we not get the one on his belly?
I thought we did.
All right, well, let's take a look. He's about to go back up.
Does he have one more arm left?
I don't know. Nope, we didn't get the one on his belly.
Okay.
Okay, did we get it there, though?
Nope.
Yep.
Oh, ooh.
Nice.
Nasty.
All right. So when he does his little thing, I want to use this. Since it's in that close.
Yeah.
Alright, what's he doing?
Reaching.
Okay. Awesome. So he's doing his he's doing his thing here. He's gonna go in there, he's gonna grab us. And we're gonna try and use this thing, or at least for the first hit.
Mm-hmm.
It takes so long to reload. Okay, can we get another one before he hits us?
Okay.
Nice.
Alright, cool.
Can we get another
Got
one?
Alright, is he down?
I don't know. I have no idea. It seems like he's down.
Fucking stay down, bitch.
Did we do it? We have conquered the beast. Fantastic, guys.
I haven't seen nothing yet.
So this does look very Resident Evil-ish, guys.
Yeah.
Reminds me of Resident Evil 5, some of the enemies that we fought in that game.
Oh, whoa.
Oh, shit. And he's not dead. Of course he's not dead.
Damn it.
Okay.
Stab him with the serum.
Oh, yeah. Use the serum on him. Okay, well, that means that we're only going to have one serum. Okay, so that should turn him back into a human, right?
I would think so. Oh, God.
Ugh. Huh.
All right, well, that's not the results I was expecting, but...
Okay, well, whatever. Maybe that's what happens when you use it on a mutated person like that.
Maybe.
All right,
like,
well, we
no
have...
There's no coming back from that shit.
Defeated Jack, and that means that there's only one serum left. Not enough for everybody. Let's get that herb. Nice. never been so happy to see herbs in my life. And trust me, guys, I have been very happy to see herbs before in my past. All right. So we've defeated Jack. And we still know that Lucas is out there. I don't know if there's going to be like a mutated version of Lucas.
We're just like, whatever.
Okay.
Lucas is probably just a regular old crazy bastard.
All right. So, yeah, there's only one left. I think it's quite clear who we would want to use it.
There can't just be one left. What the hell are we going to do now?
Fight it out to the death.
Split it. Oh, are we supposed to be doing something?
Oh, we get to pick who we want to cure. Well, why the fuck would you cure Zoe? Is this really a choice? Like, of course you're going to try and cure your wife.
Mm-hmm.
It's fine. It was foolish thinking I could escape. But Zoe...
Go. Sorry, Zoe.
Both of you just go!
Yeah, I mean, I don't know why you would choose somebody you just met over your wife, the entire reason why we're here. Are we leaving already?
Yeah, we're getting the fuck out of here.
Oh. Is the game over? I don't think so. Okay. Can I pilot this?
It's like, let's go.
Come on. Like, I'm ready to get the fuck out of here.
Okay. Go before this bitch changes
Is this the end of the game? I don't think so, right? It could be. Maybe this is the end.
We're just gonna bounce.
Isn't that what you do at the end of something? You just leave?
Yeah, the like, sun done. Rises. We're done. And you're like, oh, well, that was an odd night.
Well, it just seems like it's kind of odd. Like, maybe it wouldn't want to end that way because we still have Lucas to deal with. But then again, they could be leaving it for a sequel. I don't know. I guess we'll see. Maybe that serum doesn't do...
Mia's doing so well.
She's looking at us kind of fishy.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Was she clenching her fist like that? She looked like she's ready for a fight.
Yeah,
I don't know.
I don't know either. Yeah. She got like...
Yeah.
Some weird twinkle in her eye.
Like she's a hungry. I don't know if that's dirt on her shoulder or something wrong with her skin. I guess it could just be a skin disease she had before this whole like some eczema or something.
Try.
Like, yeah, you got some fucking splaining to do.
Okay.
Where the fuck are we going?
How the fuck did that get here?
There's a big ass fucking ship here blocking the way. Okay, so clearly this is not the end. Watch us have to roam around a ship. This is a whole new environment. We're just halfway through the game.
Why would we go in there?
You're okay.
Okay. So yeah, this is clearly not the end here.
Gators.
Was it a gator?
Oh shit. No.
What the fuck is that?
What the fuck indeed?
Alright.
Damn it.
And of course it couldn't have been that easy. Alright, well, we weren't expecting it to be.
No.
I was expecting at least one more boss because I figured we'd have to deal with Lucas.
Mommy.
Oh, and that's the end of the timer as well. All right, well, I guess we'll get to, we'll finish up this cutscene here.
Does Mia have a baby we don't know about?
Is the little girl her? Well, how long has she gone for? Are we Mia?
Yeah, that's what it looks like.
Yeah, it looks like we're playing as Mia. All right, well, that wouldn't be the first time we played as her. We played her in the, that video.
Yeah.
So I'm guessing,
You better start running.
All right, well, hold on. I wanted to see something real quick. Yeah, we don't have any of our inventory. We do have a strange bottle that you found in your pocket after waking up at the Baker Estate. That's probably important.
Okay.
Okay. Good to know. We don't have any other items. Bottle? No other weapons. I have no idea what it's for. But yeah, I guess that's good for this episode, guys. Maybe one episode left, maybe two. I don't know. I guess we really have no idea how much longer this could go on, how many more bosses we can have. This definitely is a little bit shorter game for a Resident Evil game anyways. I, from my understanding, people were saying it's like 10 to 12 hours or something like that. So, if that's the case, then we should have at least another two videos left. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed this video, then please leave a like, consider subscribing to the channel, and thanks for watching, guys.